And finally, to the preps, big lacrosse game at Cheyenne Mountain. The undefeated Red Tail Hawks hosting Cherry Creek. A back-and-forth affair early on, tied at 2. Matt Curtin for Cherry with a great pass to Brody Fisher for the brewing goal. Cherry Creek not slowing down from there. Twig Dwyer here on the full all-out sprint. Going to find Harry Maloney to give CC the early 4-2 lead. Then in the 4, Cheyenne Mountain trying to mount a comeback. Down 7, it's Mitchell Lewis with the fastball here to Kevin Papa for the finish. Wouldn't be enough as Cherry Creek snaps Cheyenne Mountain's undefeated season in a final of 13-8.